Kevin De Bruyne with the corner.
Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
The Kings did well to make sure possession changed hands.
Great defending. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming.
An unforced error, you've got to say. And the Kings now in potentially a dangerous position.
It has to be. Vigorous defending.
And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
Oh, a real lapse by the keeper.
Alan Shearer. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Really clever pressing.
Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Clarence Seedorf. Andrei Rajciu. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And a good take under duress there. Roberto Carlos. De Bruyne. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Oh, tremendous vision.
And he's made headway.
Side off. Another perfect position to read it.
Terrific pass from Roberto Carlos.
Alan Shearer.
The defender doing his job.
Xavi. Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
It's there for him, and the post denied him.
Well, the woodwork has just denied them a 3-goal lead here, but you just can't see them throwing this one away, can you?
Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Shearer could trouble the defence from here.
Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
And over it comes.
And keeping it out.
And on to Xavi. Now with Müller. Perfect challenge. And no more time left. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Orange Vélodrome. So off and running again, and there was a real gulf in class in the first 45, when we see a response from old boys in the second here.
And showing fine vision. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment. 3 goals without reply. And he's in.
Now in a more than decent position. He simply couldn't beat the first defender. Charles de Ketelare. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. An alert intervention. And a throw-in it's going to be. McManaman. He's in behind. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Oh, great attacking play.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Müller! And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending.
And on to Xavi. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting, 6-0.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Able to close down the shot. Put in by De Bruyne, and in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Müller,
and he might be through here. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And De Bruyne firing it over. And a chance, Ødegaard. Can they stop it going in?
And that will be a corner. Given away by Kings. Plenty of support here. The delivery. Did well to clear it away. Possession regained by the old boys. Now looking towards the back post.
Oh, off the frame!
Well, he's connected well enough with it. He just couldn't get it the right side of the post.
And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. And he saw the situation developing. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Xavi.
Must be. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Selma Bacha.
Committed challenge. Well, that is how to play advantage. And a decent save. Full credit. Over it comes.
Oh, could you imagine a connection more pure than that? Simply out of this world.
Selma Bacha.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he's given us away. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And quick thinking defensively. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Giving it a try.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
McManaman.
And return to McManaman. Might lead to a chance.
It has to be. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. That's well blocked. Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Xavi.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
A real opening now. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Really clever press.